Welcome back to Echo. I've got some more orbs to collect, many of them, to unlock this. 21 more, to be precise. Let's start. Let's try throwing it as a distraction for a change. Okay, that was too far away. That went really far, actually. I hope they haven't learned to go over. If they have, I'm in trouble. Otherwise, they should have no way over. Please don't learn to come over. Just eat grapes, okay? Yeah, we're good. Almost got them all. Ah, shit! Oh, okay, they've learned. Yep. Okay, so it's good to know they don't get alerted by seeing a door open that they didn't open. They shouldn't be able to go in the water. Right? Right? Yes, okay. Let's use that to our advantage for the limited time that we actually have it. I didn't get that one over there. Damn it! Ooh. Okay, now they can walk in water. Yep, and there they go. So many of them. I gotta get this one and just run. There's another malformed one. Jesus Christ. Oh no, oh no. Ooh, they're gonna hear that. Oh. Sometimes the reset's a good thing. Gives you a little bit of breathing room. Now they're probably gonna have guns, because I shot someone. Ooh, there's a safe thing. feel a certain sort of like maternal love for my babies, my echoes. A little bit. They're also kind of creepy and scary. But sometimes they're cute. I'm teaching them to eat grapes. I'm teaching them how to eat. You give an echo a fish and it eats for a day. You teach an echo how to eat grapes. And it can feed itself for about 2 minutes. So I guess they actually can hear this, but only if they're really close. So I'm just getting all the ones on the outskirts, and then I guess we'll move to the inner if I need to. The outskirts. Oh, shit. The outskirts are a lot safer. Look at him getting all sneaky. Look at him. They're cute. My babies are cute. Oh, oh, look at them. They're precious. Aren't they precious? And precious babies can sneak and eat grapes. Look, they did it again. I guess if I strangle my babies, I'm probably not the best mother. Yes, another energy bar. Is this another save game place, or is this the same one and I just looped around?
I can see all the orbs from here.
Whoa. Interesting. I want to keep touching this to make it move. Ooh, that was the final one. We got a full bar. So maybe at the end of this section, when we see that text again, maybe we'll actually be able to read it? Thank you. Ah, you can't go in the water. Okay, so I need 8 more. Wondering where I should go. Should I stay down here? Should I go up? I think an up would be a good idea. Nope, that one's got one of those orbs. It shows them learning the strangling thing, but they haven't done it to me so far. Maybe it'd have to be the sneaky ones. Oh, and they dropped the orb too. Five more. It's easier to see them when it's dark, because you can see them glowing so much. I saw 3 over that direction. Oh, one down there. Oh, Jesus Christ! Alright, I'm out of here. That was close. There should be enough down around here that if I complete it down here, I think that'd be a good thing, because then I'm near where I need to go anyway. I should be safe in the center, like before. Two more. There's one down there, and I think another one. Oh, the one that I've still marked that was sneaking around before is up there. Okay. Run over there and run right below me. That should do it, and then we just walk right in there. Nice, got them all. Yeah, that worked really well. All right. Ah, there we go. Oh, we're going down. Okay, let's see what this message is. The taint of time, what is, what was, and what will be, pollutes potential, impure, unfree. The still surface awaits, submerge, then rise to see. Eternity is only ever the beginning. Second voice of eternity. The voice of eternity.
Coming up on 90 kilometers. Slowing down.
Yeah, we're just going down, 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 more down. Different decor here once again. Same basic shapes, but yeah, a bit different. Different floor and different materials. So my goal is down there, 420 kilometers. I guess that's my long-term goal. Oh, I can go in that door there. That one too. Look at all these chairs. Meticulously arranged. Whoa. I was gonna say, this looks sort of like a concert hall, and what do you know, there's a massive piano thing down there. Gotta wait for my power to come back. Heard a noise after I did that, and it recorded me doing that. Will my echoes play? Sounds like the same melody, but at a higher pitch. I like how detailed the animation is for the hand when they're playing the piano. I'd really like to stick around here and see if they do play the piano in the next cycle. Be really interesting to see. Is there one on this side too? Yeah. Same melody. Whoa. They just jumped down. Okay, hold on. I actually want to see if they play the piano. I'm really curious about that. It's gonna be a little bit tough to do that, though. Maybe I can hide behind the chairs? Yeah. Okay. Okay, that's working, and they're coming over to this direction. Good. Yeah, I'll call them.
Over here!
Jesus, that was loud. I don't know if they heard that.
Over here!
And they're recording that too, they're gonna start calling to me.
Hey, over here!
Come on, play the piano. Of course, they have to stop searching for me before there's any chance that they'll play the piano. I wonder if I should, if I play it, I wonder if they could react to it, or would that just alert them to my presence? Oh, someone up there was seeing me. Come on, do something. Why are you just standing there? Just frozen. They're completely frozen. Weird. Well, that didn't work at all. All right, let's keep going down. I really want to see if they can play the piano, though. If it gets recorded, I'm pretty sure it can be done. Okay, you're moving. Oh, Okay, yeah, playing the piano alerts them. Hold on, I'm gonna shoot this one. And hope nobody else heard that. Yes! Oh my god. They did it perfectly. Also, something super interesting. I just realized how detailed this is. I thought before that maybe the pitch, you know how they're playing the same melody but at a different pitch? Depending on... Well, I thought it was just random, like it just picks a random pitch, but I think it's actually where you are on the piano, which makes sense. The further right on a piano, the higher pitch, the further left, the bassier. So I'm pretty sure if I play it from here... Yeah, that's always bassy. Higher. And that's the highest pitch. That is so cool. That is so cool. Beautiful attention to detail. I see you, you little sneaky. Can you do a takedown on someone who's sneaky? Ah, good, you can. Someone's on me. Or maybe not. Sounded like it. Now, can I make my children eat grapes and sneak and play the piano at the same time? Oh. Jesus, sounds like a fucking shotgun. Right, I shot someone. Oh, I think they maybe were about to eat grapes. I'm sorry. Oh. Damn it, get off my tail. Can they use doors? Doesn't look like they know how to. Nice. Little melody. You know, just a thought that occurred to me. What did that that message say that I had decoded? It was the something of eternity? I'm just thinking, is this place supposed to make you essentially immortal by learning so much from you that it can just infinitely make copies of you? That makes some sort of sense, but it also doesn't quite square with what we're seeing, which is that they only seem to learn particular skills that have been done in the last couple minutes. They don't keep compiling and compiling and compiling. So it doesn't seem like it knows, like it's an advanced enough system or a long-term enough system to actually replicate me. It sort of replicates me, but not enough to make me essentially immortal, not at all. That might work. Yeah, that's actually going to be kind of bad. Because a lot of them are staring this way now. Okay, well, we just got one. Oh, maybe two. Let's jump, 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 jump. Oh, they almost got me. Can they jump? No. Good. Oh, they're coming down some stairs. Uh-oh. Oh, there's a lot of them! Oh. Okay, I think I'm roughly back to where I was before. I'm not exactly sure where I was. But I think this is sort of close. Yeah, I think it was like right down here that I died, right? They can probably jump over now that I've jumped. Okay, we're good. Oh yeah, there's a group of three of them down there. Distraction's probably the way to go.
That's a man cage.
Do tell.
You don't want to know. It's horrible.
What, up ahead? Oh, no. These? Man cage. Haven't heard that term before. There's a term I'm more familiar with, but I forgot the name. Is it Iron Maiden? Or something? Aren't they a torture device? Put you inside and then close it and it's just got spikes on the entire inside. Why the hell is that there? That's the first overtly violent decor that we've seen in this place. That's odd. That wasn't part of the training, was it? Wouldn't surprise me. Hold on, how do we get up there? There's a thing up one of those. Yeah, probably from somewhere in here. Oh, hello. It's gonna take a distraction to get past them, I think. Oh, there's a harp! Oh, I bet I could play that. Let's explore the outskirts of this place before I try to dive into the center. Oh, that works. To get their attention, I mean, but not exactly the way I want to. Middle just opened up. Okay, dive over this. Hide. I think we're okay. Does it close when it turns dark? Ooh, sneaky, sneaky. Oh, crap. Yep, you've seen me do that. What is this? Have we seen one of these before? Whoa. There it goes. Oh, I wonder if that's like a full charge. It might be what that is. It's like a bigger one of the charges. So it looks like even when it goes dark, there's this pillar here. Okay, I want to make sure I'm not missing something though. Oh, something over there. Whole room down there. I wonder what's down there. I probably have to go there. Oh, there's another one. What? I thought I had the ball in my hand. Look at my sneaky little children. So yeah, there's something up there. I saw it a second ago. There. I don't know how to get there.
The floor is gone.
Even people up there. Oh, wait, is there? No, that's not an elevator. Need the light to be able to see better. That worked out better than I thought it would. Yeah. See an elevator. I don't see a way up there. I want the stuff up there. Oh well, I'll let it go. Maybe we'll find a way after we do this thing. I'm gonna go around the outskirts and go back to the side that has the little pathway when it goes down like it's doing right now. Maybe I should wait a minute. I definitely should. Okay, I'll be back in a minute. Okay, here it goes, and I've got pretty much everybody marked. I'm guessing we drop down.
The key door's below the floor.
Yep. Okay. Oh, you can hear the floor above moving. What's this way? What is this way? Looks like you're supposed to go the other way, so... What's this? There must be something here. Let's watch my child. Impressive. Oh, it's an elevator. Oh, this is probably going to take me to that place that I didn't know how to get to before. Yes, it is. Nice. There we go. Nice, that was totally worth it. I suppose there's something on the other side. No, doesn't look like it. Alright, cool. This key pedestal is flanked by these things. Unsettling. Alright, well, I think this is a pretty good place to end the episode. So I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I'll be back soon.